When are we ready?
Down in Atlanta, Georgia, there's a legendary dude. In New York, they say he's crazy. In Newport, they call him rude. And to those Bel Air mansions where Cadillacs are towing, he never gets invited, 'cause he's just a good old boy. Though society may shun him, 'cause he won't toe their line. To the people across the country, Teddy Turner's doing fine. 'Cause he was cable when cable wasn't cool. When he went cable, they called that boy a fool. The experts said it's time ain't come. Now CNN is number one.
Heck, all I did was jump the gun.
Cable wasn't cool. And those network ivory towers, they still look down their nose. How can anybody start a network down where the cotton grows? You gotta be near Broadway or at Sunset and Vine. You gotta be sophisticated to program that prime time. Now Ted says their perspective bogged down in the past, and NBC, CBS, and ABC won't last. 'Cause he was cable when cable wasn't cool. The captain outrageous has broken every rule. He sends out programs day and night, bouncing off the satellite.
I must be doing something right.
The superstation TBS is known by quite a few. Radio and billboards and movies in the works. It really is amazing how he second guessed those jerks who said he'd never make it outside the mainstream. But they didn't count on Turner and that Turner style dream. He was cable when cable wasn't good. When he went cable, they called that boy a fool. He mortgaged his home and sold his yacht. Now he sure had to fight a lot. But he won out, and now we got cable, that is cool. Yeah, he was cable.
Talk me into doing this record anyway.
Cool. When he went cable,
Trust, did you have anything to do with it?